Good morning, gorgeous. Welcome back to my channel, or hello if you're new. If you're new, don't forget to click that red subscribe button down below to join the YouTube family. I do post every single Tuesdays and Thursdays, but today is another copying a celebrity's what I eat in a day slash workout routine. And I thought I would do a TikTok star, Addison Rae. I actually just started a TikTok. I'm really late to jump on the bandwagon, but not gonna lie, I'm a lot more obsessed than I like to admit. Comment down below which celebrity you want me to do next, and thumbs up the comment of the celebrity you guys want so I know that's one you want me to do first. And I just honestly looked at her TikToks, I looked at her snaps, watch YouTube videos to be able to see what she likes to eat. And she also does have a workout that she recently shared. I'm still like in my loungewear currently. I'm not gonna lie, I am really hungry. But Addison Rae definitely doesn't seem to have like a super strict diet, which I'm not complaining about. Her diet seems very realistic and she seems to like all the good food. We love that. For breakfast, she likes to eat fresh fruit a lot, but I decided that I'm gonna keep that for a snack because it seems like she loves her fruit. She'll constantly have fruit as snack as well. But one thing I did notice was there were quite a few times where there was pictures or videos of her at breakfast and she would just have scrambled eggs with bacon. Sometimes she'll have toast, sometimes she wouldn't, and she just has the eggs and bacon. And that's what I'm gonna make right now. Let's just get right into breakfast because I am way too hungry right now. I just finished making my breakfast, so I just have some scrambled eggs and a few slices of turkey bacon. And I think for my scrambled eggs, I'm gonna put everything bagel seasoning on top because who doesn't like this? And just to add a little bit more flavoring. Perfect.
I actually went ahead and filled up my water bottle because she does seem to drink a lot of water when throughout the day and with her meals. We'll take the first bite, though I have to say, this is a typical breakfast of mine. So it's just like a typical day in the office. The everything bagel seasoning just makes everything taste better.
I'm gonna go ahead, eat my breakfast, and then I think I'm gonna take a little break to let it digest, and then I'm gonna work out. She says she tries to work out in the day, but sometimes, like all of us, I feel like it doesn't always happen, and sometimes she'll work out at nighttime. But when she's feeling motivated and good, she likes to get it out in the daytime. So that's what I'm gonna do after breakfast because I feel like if I leave it to nighttime, I'll be so unmotivated and just not wanna do it.
Breakfast done.
Update, as you can tell, I changed my clothes. So I just threw on some leggings and put on just a sweatshirt. I'm gonna head downstairs now and we are going to do Addison Rae's butt workout. Addison Rae has recently shared her go-to butt workout that she does quite frequently. So I wanted to try it out for myself. And then I'll probably do like a 45 minute to an hour workout. She seems to like to do just like the typical workouts, jumping jacks and high knees. So that's what I'm gonna do as well after I'm done her butt workout. And then once I'm done my workout, it is definitely gonna be time for me to make her lunch. So stay tuned for that. But with that being said, I'm gonna go grab my water bottle right now, fill it up, and we're gonna get the booty working. So let's go. So I totally recommend trying it out because although it is short, you really do feel the burn, and I definitely would continue to use this workout in future workouts that I do. For the rest of the 45 minutes, I'm just gonna do things like jumping jacks, high knees. She also likes to do planks, crunches, flutter kicks. So just, I feel like she does like the typical moves like straight from your home with no equipment needed. The booty is still burning, not gonna lie. I just finished working out and I look like an absolute mess, but I'm gonna go head upstairs, change back into some comfy clothes so I can go ahead and get a start on lunch, which is buttered noodles. I haven't had that in like forever. I feel like years. I used to love buttered noodles when I was younger. A little bit excited about that, but I am going to just go change now so I can stop looking like an egg. Catch you guys when I'm cooking for lunch. I don't know what this was. Hello, I am back. Forever living in loungewear. Who else can relate with me? If I could eat pasta all day, every day as my only meal, I honestly would. That's how much I love pasta. This is the spaghetti I am going to use. It is from GoGo Quinoa and it is rice and quinoa spaghetti, gluten-free. I actually haven't tried this, so I'm kind of excited to try it out. So I'm gonna go ahead, boil some water, throw the pasta in, and then we will put the butter on top. Got my butter noodles. Let's do first bite. I honestly forgot how much I love butter noodles. Oh, and I also went ahead and filled up my water bottle as well. Just gonna keep drinking all throughout the day. In a little bit, I'll probably have a snack and then I will catch you guys up also when it is dinner time. Best what I eat in a day right now because pasta is my favorite. It would not be an Addison Rae what I eat in a day if I don't have a banana. Banana in hand. From watching all of Addison Rae's videos, you can definitely tell she loves her fruit and she's always eating a banana. It has been a little bit since I ate my lunch. I'm happy to say I actually have some leftovers from the butter noodles, so I'm gonna put this in the fridge and then I can have this another day. I noticed she even has sometimes banana with peanut butter. Time for the banana. Not gonna lie, I'm really bad at remembering to have fruit and veggies. More fruit, I would say I'm not the greatest at than veggies. Hence why I like to make smoothies because I just add a ton of fruit into my smoothies. Bananas are one of my favorite fruits. Let me know which one is your favorite. So far on this diet, I'm not feeling deprived at all. It is not restrictive. I'm feeling full, I'm feeling good, energetic. I feel like it's a typical diet that I would have at her when I was her age too. I just kind of ate what I wanted in moderation and obviously try to eat healthy where I could. I love that her diet is just really realistic. I might have an apple today too, we'll see. But for now, after this, I feel like I'm really full, especially after the buttered noodles. That really did fill me up. And as you guys saw, I made way too much, so I have leftovers. So it's a win-win. update. So I am going to start making dinner. And for dinner, something that Addison likes to have is a burger and fries. In particular, she loves Chick-fil-A, but I don't have a Chick-fil-A near me. And because of, you know, the whole pandemic, we are actually having another huge lockdown here in Toronto. So I just thought it would be better to make my own burger at home and fries. I feel like I'm eating real good today. Pasta, burger, who doesn't love all those foods? First thing is some potatoes. One. I just laid out my fries and I'm gonna go ahead and put this in the oven for about 30 to 35 minutes. This is how my burger and fries turned out. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this as the last meal of the day. Of course, have to fill some water up. Dinner complete. I am back here again, which means it is the end of the video. I had so much fun following Addison Rae's diet and workout today. Honestly, it wasn't hard at all. I really enjoyed it because I felt like it was not restrictive at all and all the foods were super yummy and she has really good taste in food, may I add, but I also really loved her workout. I will have the video down below if you guys wanna go try out the workout for yourself, but she's super active. She tries to work out all the time and she also likes dancing. Let me know which celebrity you want me to do next or even a social media influencer. Let me know, I am open to anyone and I'm always nosy and curious to know people's diets and workouts. Comment down below who's your favorite TikToker. Like I said, I just joined TikTok not too long ago, which shameless plug, Nicoletta XOX. I am late to the game, so I'm not up to date when it comes to all the TikTokers. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Thumbs it up if you did. Don't forget to click the subscribe button to join the YouTube family. I do upload every Tuesdays and Thursdays. And on that note, I will catch you guys in my next one. Bye.